Hello there. What's your name?
My name's Aoife.
Hi, Aoife. For me, there were too many flaws in that performance, insofar as when you were singing in your lower register, that's when your notes kind of fell off. And when you're in your higher range and the more powerful stuff, you are great there. But you do need to be nearly flawless when it comes to, you know, being a female singer in the competition, unfortunately. Well done for getting up there.
Thank you very much.
How you doing? It's hard work being this tall, isn't it?
Very hard work.
Like, are you as tall as me? I think you are.
I'm 6 foot anyway, yeah.
You're 6 foot?
Yeah.
You look taller than that. I'm probably the...
4 inches.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not wearing my heels tonight, so... Yeah. just in terms... I don't know how much experience you have as a singer. Do you sing a lot or do you gig? You said you need to tell your brain to actually have more confidence in your voice. And the only way to get that is by singing every day and practicing and practicing and practicing. And an awful lot you get with amateur singers is that they don't do that. They don't think they need to. They think it's a God-given right to be able to sing, and it's not. You have to work on it.
Okay, thank you.
Your voice, I feel that you've got a lot of work to do. You know, pitching, control, synchronizing into the beats and things like that. I think there's a fair bit of work to be done. But, you know, keep at it. You know, keep trying. And your boots are lovely.